Hi.
Psst. Over here.
Oop.
Do you need something, Poppy?
Thank you again.
Poppy. You're welcome.
You've intrigued me.
I don't.
Oh, again.
I wouldn't take just anyone there. In fact, you're the first.
Really? Well, thank you.
What do you do?
Think.
As I said, we think alike. Pleasant surprise.
You fucking dilly doodle,
Robert. Don't you think?
Poppy, where are you taking me?
It really is much better if I just show you.
Hurry, go.
Don't worry, we're nearly there. It's just ahead.
It's, is it now?
Stand back.
Oh, this is the quagmire one. Quagmire. In things. Bow.
I knew it. I don't think I've ever seen a hippogriff take to someone this quickly. You can feed and brush her if you'd like. I come and check on her every once in a while. Bring her pasties, tell her what's going on in the castle. You wouldn't know from looking at her, but she's a dreadful busybody. So?
Yeah. I thought she was brilliant.
Yeah.
You may have...
Professor... That does seem strange. I think that's a...
I should be...
Thank you. Now I can fucking go back to my normal school.
Rebellion.
Aye, go back to that. Pop balloons over the Quidditch area. Sounds good.
Rebellion.
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 There's another blue round here somewhere, I'll have to find it. Where the hell is this blue round?
Rebellion.
No, I swear, I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity ever since.
Four forty one. Night dancer broom. Okay. I have an explorer cap. It's lovely. Spells. Capulso. Intensive room? I prefer that. More fun.
Hello.
That I'd...
Just exploring the...
No. I wouldn't do... What do you see, Bill?
Something to consider. What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need.
Yeah.
I shall hope to do business with you again.
Thank you. Sutton. Give, Sive, Siv, Dittany, Mallow Street, Moonstone. Edwards, Brigham World, Venomous, Bleed to Leap Hardens.
That's been a pleasure.
Okay. Acquire. Then we cast a pulse on levitate, there we go. Levitate thingy. Transport. Aye. Put the balloons again. Sound.
Rebellion.
I really should look into Gillyweed.
Revelio.
Still.
Confringo!
Why did I never learn how to swim?
I'll come back and the other way, then I'll get there.
Aloha Mora.
Aloha Mora. Aloha Mora.
Rebellion. What do we have here? A demiguise.
I'm surprised. Should we do the same again? Weird.
Mine now, demiguise.
Mine now, demiguise. Fucking you. I'm thinking about him. Ooh.
Aloha Mora.
Aloha Mora.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Confringo. Lumos. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Revelio.
that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Revelio.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kagawa, I completed the... Yes, Professor.
Pay attention to your wand work. Well done.
Revelio.
Your new spell. There you go. Getting them quickly.
Let me know.
Confrinter, I think it's learned its lesson. You continue to practice as long as you like.
Revelio.
Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.
Ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of... I think it's time... Summoner's Court isn't just...
I'm in. Let's...
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game.
Akira. Revelio.
Try to beat that.
Accio.
That was one for the ages.
Accio.
Nothing to it. Not bad. Not bad.
Akira.
All in the wrist. Lucky shot. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck.
I'm not lucky. I'm simply better than you.
All right. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing. I lost 7 matches. The others who play some...
Leander, there's no easy way to say this. Well, actually, there is.
Well, you could have found a harder way.
Revelio.
When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. Wingardium Leviosa here in the greenhouse. I've set some crates out for you in the next room.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be...
Revelio.
I miss the old Quidditch gold.
Empty seat is yours.
Fine now, demigod.
Flipendo. Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Revelio. Hello, Lord Gok.
She did.
Serona Truss.
Ranrock and I.
Very well. Oh,
we will.
Revelio.
Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. You've a good head for business, haven't you? Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stack shut.
Rebellion. I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
But I do not believe those differences to be equal. That's the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Revelio.
Ah, and there it is. The witch's tomb.
Dreadful looking place, isn't it?
I wish... Now before you...
What about this house?
The helmet of Urtgot. It inspired greatness. A symbol of what has been lost. Reclaiming it would be...
It seems Ranrock and Rookwood are conspiring. Don't suppose you have any... It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.
Revelio. Revelio. Sealed. Moths. Curious.
Merlin's beard.
Revelio. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos! Revelio! Lumos. Rebellion. I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Rebellion. 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 Lumos. Rebellion.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos. Rebellion. Rebellion. Accio. Guardian Leviosa.
I need to get that platform closer. But how?
Rebellion. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Rebellion.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. Down I go. No way.
Accio. Rebellion. Rebellion. Thank you.
Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos. Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos. Lumos. Rebellion. The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. Dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. And Lodgok won't like this. Had to show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Rebellion. Lodgok.
Damn!
I'll head there now.
Get to that helmet. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Give it back! Let me answer! What are you for, John?
Revelio. Revelio.
That's it. This is for Rookwood.
Another pitiful.
Revelio.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? I retrieve the helmet from the...
Well done! This... the helm?
It looks stunning, Lodgol.
You did the...
then I'm...
We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many would believe that our aims Rebellion. Might possibly be aligned.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I would like your help with something.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts. She hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her.
Revelio.
To Feldcroft soon, so I'll look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the Blasting Curse. It's still one of my favorites.
There they are. She wasn't making it up.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there when you can.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Revelio.
Miss Willardsy will never believe where the butterflies led me. Well, well. Look what we have here.
Revelio. Revelio.
Have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willard. I did, and I followed them into the forest, but I'm afraid there was nothing to see.
Oh, nonetheless.
Hello, Sorona. I did thank you.
Glad to hear it. And I'll refrain. I do. I've seen her a few times. I wonder if you might pop in. And you...
I'll try to go and see her.
You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot
my love.
If you need help finding anything.
Revelio.
Mine now, then, guys.
Hello there. Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Sure to stop by whenever you're about. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrax promise. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Protego. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Lived here, I wonder.
Revelio.
Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle? Seems a pleasant.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
Excuse me, did you say something about Bardolph Beaumont?
I did. I don't think we've met. I'm Dorothy Sprottle. I was just worrying about Claire Beaumont's brother, Bob. Rumour is he was seen in the forest. I'd help search for him.
I can certainly look.
Claire will be at her shop if you'd like
Revelio.
To
see
her. Revelio.
Hello, Vamora. Revelio.
Terrorized by Ranrock's loyalists.
Revelio.
I couldn't.
I did.
Nice to meet you.
Simply at my.
I'm unfortunately quite familiar.
We should not have to live in fear. This is our home.
It seems as though things are getting worse. Rest be on my guard. Madam Bo?
Yes?
Mrs. Sprottle told me.
Oh, dear.
She mentioned Doc.
Despite. I thought perhaps.
I'll let you know if I see or hear.
Thank you.
What do you have for sale?
Bardolph, where are you? I'll not give up hope. Marvelous. I could always use more of these. Ranrock's loyalists are not to be underestimated.
Revelio!
I remember
Revelio.
One of Ranrock's camps. Exactly as Madame Bowen described.
I won't rest.
Accion. Expelliarmus.
Someone's here. Oh, such a
shot. Revelio.
An intruder!
I was only following orders. Accusations in someone else's spirit.
Revelio.
Levius!
Accio! Expelliarmus! Revelio.
Levius!
Accio!
You're
getting away with that.
stop by. Leviosa. One less humor to bring you.
Both camps cleared. Madame Beaumont will be glad to hear that.
Ah, Upper Hogsfield.
Oh. I do miss the bustle of business. Poor customer.
Hello, Madame Beaumont.
You cleared them out? How?
I managed to catch them off guard.
When my brother returned. You saved our hamlet, Maya. I fear for other hamlet.
What do you have for sale?
What are you looking for exactly? Thank you. Sincerely.
Revelio.
Hello, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh!
She thought you might need help, Colette.
And she's correct.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without... If you wouldn't mind gathering...
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you!
Sirona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell.
Indeed, he was.
Mrs. Sprottle was bringing her a box of bottles.
I stumbled. He was hoping to go through it with Sirona over a butterbeer or two. Aidan took ill when he was... The cavern is...
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able.
Revelio.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. And Deke, no. Pleasant little Bree.
I have been thinking. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see? Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke! That was a dark time in Deke's life. Deke found himself in service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack.
Rebellion.
It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys... It will be nice to...
Levioso!
You got one!
Revelio.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you. I managed to rescue a Puffskeen.
You can rescue as many poachers capture. Now, not...
All right.
Revelio.
Hello, Deke.
Oh, good.
Then I shall go and rest. Good luck.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Levioso.
Revelio.
I rescued a Jobbernol.
Deke hopes you poachers want them for...
Are there any other beasts?
Revelio.
How inconvenient travel was before I...
Hello, Deke.
It is.
I shall go and find a mooncalf, then.
Deke will be wait.
Revelio.
Leviosa.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Levioso.
It was a bit tricky. He'll be able to There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. One. Meet you inside when you're ready.
Revelio. Let's
Look at this. It's amazing.
Where are we, Deke?
Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home.
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh,